experimental storytelling, or something like that. So this is about something that may or may not have actually happened to me at school.
Is it true?
Why did you write a song about that?
It might be.
It might be.